Hello everybody, this is Rena with 1111 Revelation Channel, and I just wanted you all to know that the Holy Spirit is present and He loves you very much. Jesus loves you very much, and the Father in heaven love you very, very much. If at this time you all need to please understand that we're going to be going through a second period, a time where we're going to be, it's going to almost be like on repeat. But just do not fear, and the rapture is coming very soon, so just hang in there, children, sisters and brothers, and the faith that you have, it's just very powerful. Every single one of us, a child of Christ, extremely happy today, even though there's been some struggles that have been happening, not with me, but just outsiders, like out in the world. So just know when you go out into your day each day and you are going to people to witness to them, if it's just a simple gesture that's doing something kind for them, perhaps, or just speaking about the Lord Jesus to them, please keep Jesus close. The Holy Spirit's with you at every moment, and you have nothing to be afraid of. So just shine your light and let it be done in the Father's good will and pleasure, because this time is a very serious time. We need to get to as many people as we can while we can, because we can. And once you see, you cannot unsee. So you must come to the Lord Jesus. If you don't know Jesus, I really do implore that you would just search Him out. And He is very real. He's a very real person that loves you. He's our King. And He wants you to be part of His kingdom. And you know, if you cannot understand that the times we are in are very dangerous and very evil indeed, but He is with each and every single person that's part of the body of Christ. And He also reigns on the unjust. So you just have to remember that while you're here, if you don't know Him right now and you do want to know Him, trust and believe that you just need to just talk to Him and pray to Him. And these things are part of what happens when you become a part of the body of Christ. So if you do not know Jesus, A, admit you're a sinner in need of a Savior. B, believe in the blood that He shed upon the cross. Fully man, fully God, He did come. Fully man and fully God. And He came to die for you. So C, call upon His name. Confess out loud. And that He is the King, and that He died for everybody, and both great, rich, poor, the powerful, all of us, every single last person here. So I just wanted to also pray for everybody out there that has been going through any kind of spiritual warfare, that you would, Father in heaven, that you would keep us protected, keep us safe. I've seen it all. I've seen it all now. I mean, just especially after this weekend, y'all, with my daughter, when we were gone to Branson, Missouri, I cannot even express to you how much the spiritual realm is. It's something else right now. Okay. So there's been, an incredible things that have been taking place. Okay. In the spiritual. And I know it for a fact. Especially since the 8th. So you all need to stay prayed up. That's what we do in this house. Pray over everything you eat. Pray over your animals. And I don't mean to just keep going and going with it, because I do want to get back to you that don't know Jesus out there. Okay, these are my gifts in the spiritual. I let the Lord take the video with the wind, whoever He needs to get this video to. Operating fully in the Spirit, and I trust Him right now. So that's why I come on here. Do you think I really wanted to come? I don't always feel like I want to come on the camera, because I don't like to be on camera. I'm just not into all that, y'all. But I do love you out there, and it's not about me, it's about you. So, and it's about Jesus, okay, to me, in my opinion. So please understand. And let me just mention to you the last thing about getting saved is deliverance demonstrated upon receiving a water baptism. And once you do this, you will be born again, okay? In John chapter 3, verse 3, start there. Just read the whole John chapter 3, and you will understand, okay? So I love y'all so much in Christ. I didn't want to make this too long. My kitties are all doing well. They're doing better. And here's King. He's doing so much better. And he's just alive, and he's jumping all over the place, and he is very happy. The other two are still just coming through it. But I did want to just touch base with all of you out there that are loving Jesus and that are just ready. We do have some time, a little bit of time left, and just keep focused on each day as it comes and just being productive in that day. Even if it's just reading the Bible and learning about things to do with Genesis chapter 6, even reading your Strong's Concordance. And I know I probably sound like a harp, but you know, it's the truth. And there's a lot of translation that is in the Hebrew and Greek that they didn't do correctly, properly into the King James. So it's always good to research and check out the Strong's Concordance. It's important. So anyways, I love you all. All blessings and honor, glory and power unto our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And keep on smiling. Keep on loving. Remember, love first. Love is first, right? So keep on loving. And then also just take it one step at a time. And if you're going through something and it's really hard and you just can't make it, you feel like you can't make it, believe me, you can make it. Okay, I've been through everything, all of it too. So just keep praying to him and stay close to Jesus. Keep your eyes fixed on him, especially now the times we're in. Okay? All right, God bless y'all. If you need prayers, leave them in the comments and I will get back with you. Love you. Bye-bye.